delimitations that we're going to be seeing as well.
Uday, thank you very much for having me on your show. I mean, if sources are to be believed and what you're saying, it's a very, very welcome step because the Jammu deserves what it has been deprived for last 70 years, sir. Jammu has been deprived of this. SCs and STs were deprived of this. You remember before the abrogation of 370, Valmikis were not given the rights which they deserve. They were born to be and die as Valmikis, but they will not get the citizenship. So the ST-ST reservation giving the appropriate weightage to Jammu. And one more addition of seats in Kashmir Valley is fair enough. Before this, Uday, look at the scenario. 15% of the area was valley, was controlling 65% of the seats. It was the party who has dominance over the valley will anyway give the CM. Now we are seeing a equitable balance. We are seeing that Jammu is getting what it deserves. We are seeing SC, STs and Valmikis will get what they deserve. I'm not very sure what is the position of Kashmiri Pandit or the Kashmiri Hindu reservation. Is there something being done on that? Because I've been always advocating that these Kashmiri Hindus and Pandits who have faced a genocide must get their reservation. That is how you settle it. That is what the idea of Naya Kashmir is about. It is equal opportunity for all. You know, development of all and appeasement for none. That is what Modi's vision is. And what you are telling me is music to yours. I welcome this move and I am very happy to hear this, Uday. This will be setting a historical wrong right. Nobody for last 70 years could dare to do this, but it's only under the leadership of Modi ji and Amit Bhai Shah. What was thought to be impossible is done. Abrogation of 370-35A was thought to be impossible. That was settled and done. Now with this, we are giving equal opportunities to all. It's a welcome message for people of Jammu, Kashmir, and for the youth, because this will start a development. When the
all are happy
and equally represented, the development will start. Kudos
Hello.
To all of you. Congratulations.
Hello.
The point here is very simple, sir. There is one, I completely agree on and concur on one point. Kashmiri Pandits or Hindus should also be given reservation. 6 to 7 seats should be allocated to them. And today, for the first time, there is some kind of a level playing field. 43, 47, there is some kind of a level playing field. If you look at the last election, it was a fixed match with 15% of the area controlling, which is Kashmir Valley controlling 65% of the Lok Sabha seats. So you were anybody who has stronghold, who is strong in Kashmir Valley will be the CM. That was how it was. Now it's a draft. We'll see how it shapes up. But I completely concur on one point that Kashmiri Pandits and Hindus should be given a reservation because they have suffered a genocide. They have suffered because they have been pro-India. They were thrown out of the valley. It was a genocide orchestrated by Pakistan and the terrorists carried it out. That time, the so-called Kashmiri leadership was playing golf. They were not concerned with it. Now, at this point of time, I strongly appeal that they should be also given a few seats as reserve seats. SC, ST reservation is more than welcome. I am very happy because for 70 years, we have denied the rights to Valmikis. But Uday, this is the step in the right direction. Remember, this was seen to be, bhai, ye ho hi nahi sakta. Kisi ki aukaat nahi karne ki. We were told that हाथ मत लगाना 35 और 370 को तिरंगे को कंधा देने वाला कोई नहीं मिलेगा खून की नदियां बह जाएंगी दीज पार्टीज आर नाउ इन स्लंबर दे डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एटलीस्ट माय ब्रदर्स इन जम्मू हैव गॉट सम से इट इज नॉट अ इक्वल से इट्स सम से दे हैव कम अप सो इट्स अ वेलकम एंड द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट थिंग इज उदय होल नेशन इज वॉचिंग इट और थ्रू योर चैनल एंड थ्रू अदर चैनल All India is watching it and we have sent a very strong message to Pakistan. When we want to do, we'll do whatever we want to do. When we mean business, we will get it done. Try as hard you can. Try, get your best. You will fail. You always fail and you will fail again. This is the message. I'm very happy on that today.
Okay, let me go.
Today, Madam Banji, today, Madam Nilufar ji is exposing her stand that NC is against SCs. NC is against SCs.
We are not against SCs. Don't tell me like this. You cannot put your words in my mouth. You cannot put your words in my mouth.
Kashmir based parties were destined to win India because of the fixed match. But that fixed match is over. The whole nation is watching today. How they are against SCs. How they are against SCs. How they are against Valmikis? How they are against the justice being done? How they are against Jammu? The fixed match is over. That is why they are crying foul. Where were they for last 70 years? What did they do for us? What did they do for us? And Valmiki ko haq mil raha, aapko takleef ho rahi hai behan ji. Ye aapke haq ka beta. This is what MC is about. This is what MC is about. Kya kar rahe ho? All nation is watching you. All nation is watching you. How you are opposing SC? SCs and Valmikis. You have always suppressed people and me here around you. You're sort of being in power, man. It can't continue. Today the population mix is 45-55 and if you look at it, limitation is exactly on those bases. Where does religion come into picture? Religion cannot come into the picture. I have been saying that. I talked about Pakistan because Pakistan always wanted terrorism to continue. They want to disturb peace and tranquility. They were the ones who orchestrated the Kashmiri Pandit genocide through their paid stooges and terrorists. That is why Pakistan's names come in. All the terrorists get guns from Pakistan. All the terrorists get bullets from Pakistan. How can we not take Pakistan's gun? Why won't we take it?
Forget about the terrorists. I'm talking like talking to my own people.
Why are you bothered? Aapka Pakistan se rishta kya hai? Why are you bothered about Pakistan? Why are you bothered about Pakistan? Kya problem hai aapko Pakistan ka naam lene se? Bataiye.
देखिए इसमें ऐसा है कि मेरा ये कहना है कि आज जो
लिमिटेशन हैज हैपेंड एज पर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन.
ओके ओके लेट मी आल्सो ब्रिंग इन अभिजीत जसरोटिया. आई थिंक ही इज नाउ फाइनली बैक विद अस. आई थिंक ही इज नाउ फाइनली